Bye. That's right, flex on.
How many feet did you say this was? A 400 foot pool? I believe you.
Hey, Marcel, be careful with the hole there. Oh,
yeah. Sure. Yep, yep. Sure. Going nice and smooth. I wonder how they're doing on the other end. Sure. The cover.
No, but I mean.
Claude and Dwight. Dwight around your lips. So. Like that. Who is that, Mike Epps? Who said that, Mike Epps?
Was it on Friday?
I'm not sure.
Say it again.
Just a human college. Just an American college. It's like, how fucking would you?
I got my
These are Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get some of them. Those are composites?
Yeah, these are composites.
Oh yeah, there we go, baby. There we go. Alright. Yep. Yo, if you slap somebody with them hands, Yo, that's second degree, that's third degree assault. That's assault with a deadly weapon. Have you seen his hands?
Yeah, I've seen
his hands. Bro, I'm trying to tell you. He's putting somebody straight to sleep. How many feet do you think we pulled already? Oh man.
I don't even know if you can set the box up, baby.
True.
Did you say anything?
Nah. That's a good sign though. They not saying nothing, that's a good sign.
Yeah. Well, it's going like it's supposed to,
bro. Okay.
It's going good. I thought you was gonna have trouble because it's a bad thing.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Yep. Oh, no, you're doing a hell of a job, man. That shit really, it really is helping me out. No BS. Teamwork make the dream work, baby. Teamwork make the dream work. Good, you want me to tell him to hold up? You good? You want me to tell him to hold up?
I'm good. Okay. I was trying to get
you to take
the work.
Okay. The blue and the black. Now all of them. cannot wait till we get to the point in society where we don't have to wear these masks anymore. For real. I hear these masks aren't even the right ones that we're supposed to be wearing anyway.
We're supposed to be wearing the M90s or something like that.
So it's basically like we're wearing no mask anyway. Right.
Thank you.
dead weight right here. Dead weight right here is killing me. I said the dead weight of the wire is killing me. I need you to hold it up a little bit or something.
So now we gotta go the other way.